It seems that this file has not built yet. Do you want to build it now? Are you facing this issue while building your C program before run in CodeBlocks IDE? If yes, then I am gonna show you how to fix this problem in this tutorial. Please watch this till the end, then subscribe to my channel. Before finding solution, we need to know exactly what this problem is. So, basically, we go to the official site of CodeBlocks for downloading the software. As you know, here at this site, we download binary release version of CodeBlocks, which is around 35 megabytes in size. After installing this software, I am gonna write some code to print "Hello World" in the editor. Now I'll go to build the program and then go to run this program. You can see the problem occurs. To know this problem, we will go to setting, click on compiler, go to the option, toolchain executables. Here in the compiler's installation directory, click on this option, auto detect. You can see here, GNU compiler is missing. So the real problem is, compiler is missing in this IDE. Now, we come to the solution part. First we will check the installed version of this CodeBlocks. Just go to the option, help, and click on, about. You can see here, its version, that is, 20.3, so, we need another application that is inbuilt with GNU compiler, which is missing in the previous binary version of the software. Now, we will search it on Google, CodeBlocks 20.3 MingW. Click on this web page, you can see here, its official site of CodeBlocks, click here, on download option. You can see, here, downloading has been started, which is around 145 megabytes in size. In this application, the missing GNU compiler is inbuilt with it. Now, simply, install it. Kindly make sure that you have closed the previous opened application before installing. Now open the editor, write the program again to test. Just go to build, then click on run. You can see here, it is again showing the same issue. We will go to setting, click on compiler, go to the option, toolchain executables. Here, in the compiler's installation directory, click on this option, auto detect. You can see here, compiler's path has been auto detected. So now, it will work. To check this, go to build option, go to run. You can see, it is working, it is showing the word, hello world. I hope that, you will get to know, how to fix this compiler problem. If you want another video on, how to install compiler in Visual Studio Code, to execute C programs, let me know in the comment section. I will make it as per your response received. If you like this content, please subscribe. Thanks.